Okay, if you watch my last video, you can see where I'm going with this game. I'm gonna pick it up in the second period here with the Sharks Colorado series. This series is as well as tied 1-1 apiece now, but this is game one right here between San Jose and Colorado. Okay, Colorado's a young team. They just came off a win against a series win against Calgary. Calgary was a number one seed here, okay? Let me just stop this video. All right, so we got Colorado here. Just came off a series win against Calgary, which is a number one seed in the Pacific. They're in the Western Conference. Same situation as my last video. We got San Jose, which is a number two seed, okay? So Colorado just beat Calgary, a number one seed, a team that they weren't supposed to win. They won on the road against Calgary, a team that they were not supposed to beat. Now they play San Jose. Now, you see this? They had about 7 days here of rest, okay? 7 days of rest here against the Sharks to play the Sharks in this series. Now we look at the Sharks here, and we got the Sharks that just came off a game seven. I believe it was, yeah, it was another game seven win against the Golden Knights, Vegas Golden Knights. They had 3 days rest. All right, so you can see where the public is going here. They're gonna obviously go with Colorado, the team that just beat a number one seed, okay? But like I stated in my previous video, go back and watch my previous video about the main highlights of this video. All right, 2 days rest here. Public did not believe that they would be ready to play this hot Colorado team, even though that San Jose is a veteran team to begin with. They did not realize that in game one. And this game was kind of easy one. It was 2-2 going into about midway through the second. And then that's when San Jose just started to pull away after that. But as you see here, San Jose, this line opened at 145. Very short line and dropped to about 130. Here it was 126. So it dropped about 15 to 20 cents at almost every book. All right. And they were taking Colorado. This is a really short price, a good value price to take San Jose here at home, a veteran team on game one of a series. All right, so that's why people were so high on this Colorado team, okay? As you see here, this game was not even close. It was 5-2 going, 4-2 going into the third, I believe, and then they scored another goal here, which made it 5-2 at the end of the third with an empty net. So, veteran team with San Jose. This is why the public continues to lose on these games, because they continue to do the same thing and make the same mistakes here in taking these teams, okay, that are due for letdowns after big series wins, okay? So that's gonna do it for this video here. Like I said, Colorado beat Calgary, number one team, and they're gonna have a letdown. They had a big layoff. All right, about 7 days rest, play the Sharks, number two team. That is why the Sharks won the first game. Same as my last video, Boston beating Columbus. So be back with another video. Comment, rate, and subscribe, and I'll see you then.